huge. How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Millie, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Millie. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Millie, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Alice knows what he's doing.
The better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked.
Risky.
They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
You're going to pay. Good job. I might have got a little carried away.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
They don't want to listen to me.
That if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see.
Not answering!
Watch out, guards.
No one sees Nicholas. The assault of the kid's hideout.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
What it is. But it's that, or the rats.
Perhaps. The end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
Wait there. I'll be back soon. Let go. Go.
Straight away.
Hmm.
You're going to pay.
Oh, I dare you!
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
All right.
Come through. Quickly.
Look out.
The rats. They want to come out. They can't hear me.
Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house. Locked.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Thank you.
did it. You got to do all right?
Yes, I think so.
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work. Shit! Some plan!
No, Missio! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back. Yeah.
The ceiling's gonna cave in.
Calm down.
Hugo, you beat the captain of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
This must be the exit.
Only two cars so far. Pretty calm for a day of miracles.
Is everything all right?
He was touch and go for a minute, but I'm fine.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Lord bless you. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, wait. Ah! Take cover. Not bad at all. This should make things a little easier. At last, should come in handy. The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid. Just need a break. We're here.
Come on! Come on, quick! Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn. I'm sorry.
Sit! Hugo, come on. We have to go. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's really happening.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother and his son. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Ready.
at me.
Need some help here. Someone shooting at me. Please, no.
He's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
Go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
some family.
Millie!
Help me. No one else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me. We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine! Don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother,
or... Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier. His friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel. The angel of the new world.
Get back! The light. Hey, I saw it. Come on.
Lucas, Melly, stay there.
No, I can help you. I can.
It's our blood, Melly. All right. Destroy him.
Regroup! Advance! You have come.
What the hell?
He's getting them to regroup. They're not stopping. Lightning is stopping them.
I can do it.
Really? Come on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Unbelievable!
Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Let's look by the plane!
Yourself, Vitalis. You have abandoned your followers, slaughtered innocent people.
The old world must die for the new one to be born. That is why the rats devour it.
You know nothing, but the Macula knows everything about you. It's playing with you.
Listen to him. Macula is in your blood. It can read your heart. The world you are about to create is a world of chaos! Give us back our mother!
She's coming, Mommy!
Thank you.
He must not abuse his power!
We're going to get you out of there!
We'll take care of it!
Hugo, you feel it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power! The gift of self! I am unity! I am the blood of blood that connects all people! Become one again! I am the weapon of the much. The storm of life! Come to me! We
Hugo,
shall be in one! Soon they will join us!
Protection, Amicia!
No! No, it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come feed! This blood! Incertitude! And peace!
Help, Amicia!
It's over.